am that Make-A-Wish Foundation.
Sorry?
The only reason chicks bang me is to get to my sister's. Man, I'm just looking for the right homie to help me get my own show.
I am gonna be the latest Kardashian to inspire young girls. Like my nonprofit, Believe in Yourself, You Can Be Anorexic, has already raised like 2,000 pounds of celery.
Her butt, it got bigger. It just broke your perfect attendance award.
So, I could just make another one.
This show has to get picked up, and then we just have to stay together for at least the first season.
Really? People don't want to watch an old broke dude on TV. This is bullshit. Roll with that if you want to, homie. I mean, if you like getting played.
Depending on the parameters, I'm perfectly fine with that.
Look at our living room. Why is everyone acting blind?
Everything looks fine to me.
Bench, take your wonderful ideas and go pitch your own show. Always hanging around here being jealous.
Jealous of what? Why be jealous when I can do this?
Seriously, I am like a huge business person, okay? I'm a businesswoman,
what?
And like
idiot.
This whole thing, I
business
can't even Google myself because like too many
None
hits come up, okay?
You're a stupid jerk,
oh,
you know
right.
what I am? I'm
You're
a dancer.
Ridiculous.
Right? Seriously?
Dancer,
and I pop
and lock.
I pop and lock. Screw you. You're only half Kardashian. Where'd you come from anyway?
I can't even believe it.
Sit still on the damn couch.
It's not me. It's Huey.
It's her. It's her butt. Look how big it got. It's fake.
I'm sorry, what? Huey's butt accusation, it really hurt me. So I decided to be the strong, tough woman I am and give him a piece of my mind.
I'm sorry, baby.
I don't know why everybody's so mean.
Apologize.
Sorry.
If these cameras weren't on, I'd beat you so bad you look like impressionist art.
Oh, so you did like the Monet painting I sent you. I told you!
Take your ass outside! You too!